Alrighty, today we're talking about Hanon's power workouts for violin and fiddle. And we're doing it with a violin this time. So this one's a 5-string violin. This is a C string. It's a low C, so we don't actually need to pay attention to that. Here's your normal G string, and then D, A, E. So we're going to start on the D string. So, basically we have... And then backwards, we start at A. Sorry. And that's the whole thing. Good luck.